Because it's like, I get twice the night, isn't it? Stand up on your own. As long as it's just a cement mixer. This is the last set of concrete though. Let's see, jobs create. Roof construction, yeah. This is the last stop of the pit, actually. Get in the fucking hole. I'll be picking up the dead anyway, so maybe I'll put it over there. Thank you. I think it will if I bought too much. I don't think I have. I was not following them then. Did I have all done the video? Well, I did. Yeah, I've seen it. So I'm pretty sure I picked up what was left of them. Beams, pallet armor, basically everything that's left goes up here. Oh, is that? Yeah, they're tiles. Right, so everything just goes up to the top. but managed to hit the button as easily as. I don't know if I need to go on to the end. I assume it will just connect itself.
It's just as I imagined it would be. This hotel marks the first step towards enticing affluent visitors here. It has a view of the city and the perfect location over the city's most exclusive residential area. It's an exhilarating feeling, and for this single moment, I am satisfied. But don't get too comfy. I have even bigger plans ahead.
Get out of the way. Hey, I'll take it. Not a 5-star over there. Selection on pack and there's none. funny.
The city beach is not particularly inviting anymore, is it? A few months ago, I had the idea of creating an oasis of tranquility here. A beach bar where our city's most affluent residents can leave the daily stress of their busy lives behind. And this beach bar is just a pilot project. If all goes well, we'll take the concept to other cities and turn it into a franchise. All that's missing is a catchy name, but there's still time before opening night. I want you to get started as soon as possible once the planning stage is over.